Well, what's going on at Stan? First person looter playing video number 37. You know the drill. Let's get into it. Let me just wait till I see me on the screen, and then we'll get started. Oh. There's my voice. Maybe one day I'll have the PS4 going through a computer so I can be streaming this via OBS Studio or something and you don't have to deal with all of the... There we go. Alright. So we're doing I Know the Look. This game is starting.
St. John, this is Captain Kouri. Come in.
Yeah, Captain. I'm here.
Well, I just wanted to let you know that the Colonel gives an informal talk every day at dusk at the staging area where you were sworn in.
Yes, sir.
Now, while these talks are informal, enlisted men and women are expected to attend.
copy that, sir.
Hurry up.
Great. Commander likes to give fireside chats. Can't wait.
This game has gotten to the point now where I'm overwhelmed by, how large it is. Like, how much more plot is there? I love the plot, but it's just overwhelming with everything.
Hey, Doc.
Come in. Siéntese. Have a seat. Have a seat.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Let's look here. So, who did you ride with back in the day?
I don't know what you're getting at.
No me mientas. Look, Corporal. I spent 20 years in East L.A. patching up bandas de motoristas and every other kind of pandillero. I know the look. And this? No kind of wood stove did this. All right. Keep it clean. It'll heal on its own. Leave a nasty scar. But I want you to come back and see me in a couple of days.
You got it.
Funny thing. When the city burned and the hordes came in, neighborhoods at war for decades all came together, fought together. Latinos, güeros, chinos, bloods, crips. Didn't matter. Crazy what it takes to bring people together sometimes, no?
Thanks, Doc.
Thank you.
St. John, come in. Taylor to Deacon St. John.
Taylor, haven't heard from you in a while. I was afraid that maybe you gotten too close to that man you were tracking.
Oh, I'm close, all right. I'm right in their friggin' backyard. Hey, I need your help, man. I'm at a small camp south of Crater Lake, just off the South Rim Drive.
Taylor, listen to me. I have no idea what you're doing, but you got...
Oh, shit! No! Let me go! Hey! No!
Taylor? Oh, damn it.
Days, dozens of new recruits have joined our ranks. We welcome them. We do not care about the color of your skin. We do not care what country you were born in. We do not care if you are a man or a woman. We do not care if you are gay or lesbian or bisexual or transgender. These are things beyond your control. These are things that God has ordained, and we accept them. What we do not accept are liars, thieves, rapists, murderers, fornicators, adulterers, oath breakers, drug addicts, or criminals of any kind. From this life or the one before, how you conduct yourself, how you act in the eyes of God, these are things that you do control. Any soldier or officer found guilty of any transgression, no matter how small, will be brought here to this very scaffold and will be hanged by the neck until they are dead. This punishment may seem cruel to some of you, but you have my promise. Any punishment of ours is a great mercy compared to the punishment of God that is being unleashed on the world outside these walls. None of us is perfect. We do not expect perfection. What we do expect is obedience, order, and discipline. Give us these things, and we will win this war. Company dismissed.
St. John to Lieutenant Whitaker. Come back.
Switching to a private channel. Hold on. Deacon, are you there?
Yeah. Hey, so I looked at that requisition form. It says that you want silicate?
Yeah, silicate. I use it as a distilling medium in the column chromatographer.
What?
Sorry, it's the one part of my research that's actually going well.
So, silicate, where do I get it?
Oh, shit, I thought I marked it on the rec. Hold on. Okay, there's this little general store southwest of us near Mazama Village. You should be able to find it there.
Okay, got it.
Thank you. Sorry, never mind. Carry on, Corporal.
Yes, ma'am. Lieutenant.
Sarah, out.
Silicate. What the fuck is silicate anyway?
here.
Look, I know we have a lot to talk about.
Ma'am?
This is a private channel. Deke?
Okay.
I want you to know that I meant what I said about... about you staying and helping. I know this can't be easy for you. Being here like this.
Hey, where else am I gonna go? If I leave, they're gonna make me get back this really cool hat, so I'm starting to like this hat, really.
I bet. Okay, alright. Now I gotta get back to work. This yeast has already filled up like half a dozen petri dishes.
Okay, save me some of the viral proteins. I got an appetite out here.
I'll do that. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Nest. Gotta be right around here. Another nest. Let's go. Now where is it? Goddamn nest. It's gotta be close. Gotta be close to a nest. Oh, I can smell it. Smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. There's another one. Time to burn.
Captain Kouri, this is Corporal Russell. Come in. Move back, damn it. Move!
You heard him. Pull back! Pull back!
Russell, report.
Sir, we were on a supply run trying to get the Shemolt, and we ran into the biggest goddamn horde you've ever seen.
Damn it, move your asses, come on! Move! You heard the corporal!
Now, Corporal, listen to me very carefully. Get your men out of there. We are not ready to engage. Do you copy me?
Yes, sir. You don't gotta tell me twice. Russell out. Come on, move it! Let's go!
We're pulling out! Let's go, go, go!
Corporal St. John, are you there? I need you to report to me in command at your convenience.
Colonel, of course, sir. St. John out. Uh-oh. I should stop for fuel.
Here we go. Done. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Nest. Whew. Gotta be right around here. What do we got? Gotcha. Okay, let's take a look around. Which way? There you are.
this looks like the spot. Let's go find some silicate. All right, fellas, how you getting inside? Should be able to climb up here. Silicate. Yeah, well, it's gotta be somewhere. Here we go. Somebody didn't know how to park. Can I push this?
Come on, you bitch! Yes! Yes! Okay, I'll just park this anywhere.
A sweet ass pimp time turning that off. He, once again, I go over and hit square, and he just kind of does this stuff. It's gonna put the power out.
Sarah, are you there? I've, got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? When are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver. Corporal, report in to me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing?
Hey, Doc. You there? It's Corporal St. John. Doc Jiminez, come back.
St. John, how's the arm?
Good. Good. That ointment, or whatever it is that you gave me, it's, yeah, it's working great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, to see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him... as well as I know any of the officers.
Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, for him and Lieutenant Whitaker, and it seems like he's, I don't know. He's in her face all the time, and,
I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of herself. Listen to me, St. John. The Colonel tolerates a certain amount of razzing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Jiminez out.
Damn it, Marauder Patrol.
So once again, another camp where the leader is highly unlikable. And what if I do this? Could I just... Oh, okay, so I guess I'll stay out here and I'll do these and then I'll return with everything. I do kind of wish that they had the line of where I need to go on the road, the way Far Cry does it and stuff, because most of the time I'm looking in the bottom right-hand corner of the map,
Mike. Well.
And not looking at the road, and I'm missing what the place looks like. I wanna get an idea of where I'm going, get familiar with my surroundings, but I'm constantly looking in the bottom right corner. And that map isn't helpful at all. It's black and white. I can't tell the terrain. I try to keep switching my eyes to the main screen.
Not like that!
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Hearing noise.
Is it? Goddamn, that's gotta be close. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
I smell it. Gotta be getting close.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here.
Nest.
Whew, gotta be right around here. Another nest. Burn it down. Another nest. Let's go.
And I think I see a guy over there, and he might very well be having one of those invisible, not invisible, but the hidden, I almost think I see it a lot. Oh, okay. Thought it was a thing that tripped me. I don't totally know yet how to fall off of these arrows. So...
Hey, how many drifters you guys murdered today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
Let's do these two lines here, I guess. Ah, it worked.
Someone's trapped. I gotta help them.
But is there anybody else? Just one. That seems suspicious.
Help!
Oh, God, scared the shit out of me. Shut up, okay.
You're gonna be okay.
Hey, it's not safe out here in the shit. I know where there's a camp that...
Camp? Where is it? Show me. I'll go.
Okay, look, head to Crater Lake. There's a militia camp on Wizard Island. You gotta find Colonel Garret.
Oh, I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was Deacon.
They'll know.
Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
I guess it's telling me, when it tells me to just go across, it's because I can jump it. If I get my bike strong enough, I don't know if there's better upgrades later on. I guess I'll do a quick save and see what happens. Because it's right there. Cool. Nice. Oh, God. She didn't scream yet. Her? I'm pretty sure it was her with the long hair, the screamer. I always want to be topped off, just like I'm always reloading after every one shot.
Here we go. That's it.
Diving through the water is bad for the bike, I thought.
I can fix this.
And is this because of the water? Or because I crashed into the rock? What the hell?
Tell us where your camp is. Maybe we'll let you live. Fuck you.
Bring him down!
I don't think he can hear us. Let's see if we can do something about that. I'm not telling you shit.
Come on!
Let's do this.
Cut him!
Can you hear that? Get him the fuck out of
here!
Come on! What do you think? Maybe we could turn this in at that army camp and get some credits.
Jesus Christ.
I'm coming, Taylor. Hang in there.
Out here.
Hey, you hear that? Something's here. Something's out here. Something's here. Rock. Something's here. Someone's here. Thank you.
stop. I tried to make her stop, but she wouldn't listen. She wouldn't listen. Who hurt her, right?
Got it.
Kill him. Kill him!
No, man. No, no.
Do it! Do it. Get her to it.
Taylor! Damn it.
Coming!
That did it.
Kill him. Kill him!
No, man.
No, no.
I can't.
Do it!
Please.
Oh, shit!
How you doing, Taylor?
You know, I've had better days, I'll be honest with you.
Okay. Jesus. Okay, listen to me, pal. Take this, hold it against your head like that. Good. No, I want you to wait here. I'm gonna go radio Captain Kouri. He's gonna send someone to pick you up, all right?
All right, man. Yeah, hell yeah.
Captain Kouri, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Kouri. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker, checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Kouri that you're an immense help. I don't know what I would do without you.
Well, thank you. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in. Captain, there's a marauder camp just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor. They fucking sliced his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What was he doing out there?
He's gonna live. No idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jiminez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Kouri out.
Taylor, how you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped.
No, it
hasn't.
Help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back and wait with you?
No, hell no. I already feel like a little bitch, you know. I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later and see how you're doing.
Hey, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. Way better than being out here, let me tell you.
Yeah, I've seen it too. Don't give the doc too much trouble. You got that? Deacon out.
are we burning all this crap? Weaver, I swear to God.
What, are you afraid of a little competition?
God, get out!
Hey, is there a problem? Ma'am. Just a friendly discussion, Corporal. Lieutenant.
What's that all about?
Nothing, it's just... Weaver, he thinks that the answer to everything is just to burn it all to the ground. God, fuck him.
Yeah, fuck him. Here.
Thank you.
No, don't.
What now, Deacon?
Thank me. Don't thank me. Every time you thank me, I end up outside with another one of your bullshit requisition forms.
My bullshit? That's what you think this is? Everything that I'm doing is just
that.
Bullshit?
No!
Of course you didn't mean it. You know, I don't understand why you're still here.
Well, then let me enlighten you. I spent the last 2 years killing freaks. One by one, up close. So close that I could smell the flesh rotting between their teeth. So if you're working on something here that's gonna take them all out at once, fuck it, I'm in. But if you don't want me here, you know what? Just give the order, ma'am.
Deacon, wait. I'm sorry, okay? I do need... I just... Thank... I appreciate your help.
There we go. So, I grabbed two things. I did something over here. I grabbed what she wanted, and I got something over here. He just radioed in. I didn't have to turn in anything. That's pretty good. That I didn't have to drive all the way back for something. So... Alright. I have an hour before I gotta go, so... Listen to Garrett's speech. Alright, let's listen to a speech. Why not? Instead of music, we have speeches now.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
This is Lieutenant Weaver. Have you even looked at my requisition form yet? I see you doing runs for the witch almost every day. I'm starting to feel left out.
Yes, sir. Polystyrene, you need polystyrene, right?
Yeah, that's right, polystyrene. If you're having trouble finding it, there's a wreck truck down on Highway 97, south of Chamon, beneath the water tower. Think you can find it?
I'm not... Look, I'll find it. The wrecked truck, okay? I'll get you your, polystyrene.
See that you do. Weave out.
Many of you have been with me from the beginning. Listen to me when I warned about the coming of God's plague. Journeyed with me to this place. Helped me to build this ark. But whether you were with us from the beginning, or joined our ranks only today, you are now part of this great endeavor. You are now part of our mission to save mankind. I want to remind you as you go forth beyond these walls to perform your duties, that we are still searching for material worthy of safekeeping within the Ark. We seek textbooks, manuals, encyclopedia, discs, and other media. Lieutenant Weaver has listed several books on chemistry that are needed. Lieutenant Whitaker has listed books on biochemistry, genetics, and biology that we are lacking. Captain Jiminez has listed books on medicine, anatomy, and surgical procedures that we need. Sergeant Tomlinson has listed books on highway construction, mechanical engineering. And Captain Hawkins is always looking for material related to agriculture and hydroponics. So, while you're out doing runs, keep an eye out for items like these. Do your part to help us fill the Ark. Company dismissed.
That's funny. I tried to hit that once. 0 of 7. Oh no, we're going to a cave, aren't we? We're going to a gosh darn cave. No. I'm so confused about where they want me to go. Follow the lit road. Hopefully I can find gas.
St. John to Whitaker.
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel is here. I was just telling him how helpful you were.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Lieutenant Whitaker has been singing your praises.
Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir.
I'm glad. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule. As with your help.
Matt, I told you. Biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'm going to have to pull resources from you and give them to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Colonel. Here we go.
Carry on.
Is everything okay? It sounds a lot like...
Sorry, I have to go.
St. John, this is Colonel Garret. Report.
Yes, sir.
Corporal, yes. This is of the utmost urgency. A soldier, an officer, has gone AWOL.
An officer?
A traitor of the worst kind. He murdered 2 enlisted men and stole a bike from the motor pool. He's been spotted on the South Rim Drive. The stolen bike has a blue tank. find him, Corporal.
Yes, sir. I'll chase him down.
Corporal, bring him back. Alive.
Alive, sir.
We're going to hang him, Corporal. An example for anyone who thinks they are above militia regulations, who thinks they are above the laws of God.
Yes, sir.
Dismissed, Corporal.
Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything they were looking for. I just gotta find Weaver's shit.
Where is it? Goddamn
dust. It's gotta be close. Another one. Yeah, time to light it up.
Get in there.
Polystyrene. gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
I don't even know if there's anything on top of this truck, but I don't think I'm supposed to go up here. I'm seeing those boxes up there, though. If I go too slow, it risks my joystick going in the wrong direction. Nope. He keeps turning. Stay straight. Oh, okay.
Oh, here's some.
So they're on the ground. Fine.
Almost enough. Just a few more.
Ah, they're all right friggin' here. Okay.
Okay, one more piece. This ought to do it. I'll mark the rest on my map. Have Kouri send some men out here to get the rest.
Jeez.
Hey, I got the shit you were asking for.
Oh, good, good. Set it down over there. Let me get a piece. Okay. That's good. So how are things going with Lieutenant Whitaker?
How do you mean?
I see you coming and going, man. You're doing a lot of runs for her.
Yeah, I'm just doing my job.
Okay, man. Yeah, I tried to hit that once when I first got here.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah, dude. I mean, that lady's got a fine ass. I'm an ass man. I can't help myself.
Yeah, yeah. How'd that work out for you?
Well, not too good. I mean, she threw me down on the ground, tried to break my goddamn arm. Listen up. You need to watch yourself with her. That lady's intense.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep that in mind. You need anything else?
No, but grab these and follow me.
See, polystyrene is an aromatic hydrocarbon, while gasoline is made up of simple aliphatic hydrocarbons. You try saying that. Anyway, mix the two together, all those molecular chains break up into single covalent bonds.
Yeah, everybody knows that.
Is a napalm Molotov, and that is how we're gonna win this war. Once I fine-tune the formula, that shit's gonna burn hotter than an acetylene torch. Know how hot that is?
Yeah, I got a pretty good idea. I worked in an auto shop.
You need anything else?
Nah, man. I'm good. So goddamn close. Kaboom! Gonna blow up and burn, son! Taking it to the ass!
And that's how I'll defeat the Sawmill Horde, I guess. And with that, we will call it a day. Thanks for watching, Dan, playing Days Gone. And this was video number, God, I'm losing count, 37. In video number 32, I said 23. That's how screwed up I am. All right. Bye-bye.